So we're at the gas station right now. Colton's putting some gas in the car. We have to do a few things this evening. First and foremost, we're gonna go get something to eat because I am starving. And then we have to go to the mall because I need to return this palette that I bought from Sephora. And then we're gonna go to the movies and see that new Madea movie because we heard that it was absolutely hilarious. How much is gas right now?
$2.24.
$2.24? That's kind of high.
That's
for Alabama prices anyways. It's been forever and a day since I've actually vlogged. I've been really busy filming videos for my main channel, so I really haven't been doing anything that's been vlog worthy. So right now I am about to go grab some lunch. I'm gonna go pick Colton up from work, and we're gonna go get something to eat really quickly. I think the last time I vlogged, I was sharing with you guys the custom closet that we were gonna get put in the baby's room. So they did get that installed on Monday, and I love, love, love the way that it turned out. Now, a lot of you were asking me to do a video about California closets. Now, I will say they are a little bit pricey, so let them know your budget like from the beginning, and that way they can kind of know what kind of closet to create, and that way they don't create like this crazy expensive closet. But yeah, they do come out and give free estimates in case you guys are wondering. But yeah, I love the way that the closet turned out, and pretty much I have been organizing it and just trying to get it situated and all of that good stuff. The baby's crib also came in, and I love it. Oh my gosh, I think it is so, so beautiful. Yeah, so that came in. I'll share the closet and the crib with you guys whenever I get back to the house. So yeah, that's pretty much everything that's been going on with us. We've just been busy with work and, you know, slowly but surely trying to get things situated for the baby, because that's how I just have it planned to do, you know, slowly but surely. I don't want to be rushed doing anything, and when the third trimester gets here, hopefully I can just kick my feet up and, you know, relax and enjoy the rest of my pregnancy. So that's pretty much the goal. Like, I know a lot of people are like, you're just doing everything so early, but really I just want to do everything why I feel up to it, you know what I mean? Why I feel good and all of that. So I've made it home, and I wanted to show you guys the crib since it came in, and then I also wanted to show you guys the closet. So here's his bed, and I absolutely love it. I just think it's different, and I love how it kind of has like a masculine vibe going on to it. So yeah, I thought it was really, really cute. I love the detail that it has, like the fabric right here. So yeah, I really, really love it. And the great thing about it is it already came assembled, so we didn't have to put it together or anything. So yeah, as you guys can tell, we have some swatches on the wall, and I wasn't really sure which one I was gonna go with, but I don't think I'm gonna go with either one of those because I'm just not really sure how I feel about either one of those colors with the crib. I kind of feel like it kind of clashes a little bit, so I might end up just going with a light gray color. I don't know. I might do a lighter blue if I can find one that I really like, but as for now, I'm just not really sure. Yeah, so I do have the bedding that we're going to use. Well, the sheets, I ordered those from Restoration Hardware, and they should be here in a few weeks. Also ordered my rocker, and it's from Overstock.com, but here's the closet, and I just love the way that it turned out. So I've already started organizing it a little bit. On top, I just have some diapers, and these are the bigger sizes that we aren't going to be using anytime soon. Like, we have some size 3s and some size 2s. And then up here on this shelf, I just have the smaller packs. Then we have a rod right here where we can add more clothes, and this is just a box of wipes. And then over here, I have his smaller clothes. These are like newborn items, and then maybe like 0 to 3 months. And over here, I have 6 months to 12 months. So yeah, he is pretty set on the clothes, because I've been buying various sizes because I didn't want to just buy a whole bunch of small things because I knew he would grow out of them quickly. So down here, we have another rod for more clothes. And of course, when he gets here, like, this box right here won't be in here, so it won't be taking up space. On this other side, we have another rod for clothes. And then again, the bassinet won't be in here because we'll have it put together and in our room. And right here, we just have his little clothes hamper. And on the other side, I have some more clothes that I need to go through and put on these little hangers right here. Yeah, I think these are so cute. How cute are these little Ninja Turtle onesies? Colton loves the Ninja Turtles, so I figured that I would get the baby some cute little onesies. But yeah, I just need to put these clothes on these hangers right here. And then we have more diapers, and there's some of his little shoes. And then I have this breast pump. My mother-in-law actually purchased that for me. I know you can get one off of your insurance, but she had went ahead and bought one. So hopefully that one works well. If any of you have tried it and you kind of know whether it's good or bad, then let me know. I also ordered the rug for his room as well. Now, I haven't taken it out of the packaging because I'm not going to put it down for quite some time, especially until after they paint and we kind of figure out what color we're going to do and all of that good stuff. But overall, I'm loving the progress that we're making. We're just doing everything slowly but surely so that we won't be rushed, you know, last minute trying to do a whole bunch of stuff. So, yeah, we've gotten quite a bit done, but we still have a few things to do, of course, before it's complete. And once the whole nursery is done, I will do a room tour on my main channel. So today is Friday. I haven't been doing too much, but it's a pretty exciting day because today I am 20 weeks. So I'm pretty excited about that, halfway there. And I'm like, whoa, I cannot believe, like, I'm already 20 weeks. And I know at least the next 6 or 7 weeks are gonna fly by because we have like Thanksgiving and Christmas and all of the holidays coming up. So I know that the rest of the year is just going to go by so fast. So yeah, I haven't been doing too much. I put some new bedding on our bed, so I wanted to share that with you guys because I just thought it was super cute. Here's our new bedding. I absolutely love it. So I decided to go with a darker gray comforter, and then I did this quilt, this white quilt, and I ordered this from Amazon, and it's supposed to be like that hotel kind of luxury, I don't know. But the pillows, these big fluffy ones, I got those from TJ Maxx, and they were really affordable because normally pillows that size, especially like these fuzzy type, they're normally, I would say probably at least $40 a piece at the cheapest. And I got those for like $15 a piece. So when I saw them, I was like, I definitely have to pick those up. And then these two gray ones, I ordered those on Overstock. And I just think they look really, really nice, especially with the color of gray on the walls. So yeah, like I told you guys, I ordered this quilt from Amazon. And then this, this is called a, what is this called? It's like a pin, comforter. Like these are considered like little pins or something, I don't know, I can't think of the name. But yeah, I ordered that from Amazon as well, and I just think the overall look is very, very nice and elegant. I did have a white one like this, but for some reason it just didn't work well with us because Piglet tries to jump up on the bed and I'm like, get off the bed. But it doesn't work all the time. So yeah, I decided to get this dark gray one, and I just think it looks really, really nice. And then also today, I have been on the hunt for this new bag that I've wanted for quite some time. I finally saved the money for it, so I've just kind of been searching around to see where I can get the best deal. So I've been looking on Poshmark, and I found a few, so I'm not sure if I'm going to order it from there or order it on the actual website, but I'm also going to be putting some of my designer bags on Poshmark as well. I have two bags that I think I'm going to put on there because I just don't use them as often as I would like, and they're just not functional for me, and especially since I'm about to be a mommy, I just don't think I'll ever use them because I don't think I've carried either one of them within like the last year or so. So these are the two bags that I'm going to be selling on Poshmark. This is my Louis Vuitton Speedy 35, and literally, you guys, this bag is like new. I've only carried it a few times. So yeah, that is what the inside looks like, literally like new. Then there's the straps. And then this is my Celine bag. I carried it a little bit more, and I absolutely love this bag. I love both of them, but what I don't like is that they don't have the shoulder straps. So it's just not functional for me, especially since now I know I'm going to need both hands at all times. I definitely need a bag that has some shoulder straps on it. There's the inside of the bag, if you guys can see. It's kind of dark in there, but yeah, it has a zipper on that side and then two pouches. And both of the bags are completely authentic. So yeah, I'm gonna post these on Poshmark. And if you're interested in checking them out, then I will put a link below. And then I also have a code for a $5 credit that you guys can get and use on Poshmark as well. So if you're interested in either of the bags that I'm going to be posting, then I will have my username for Poshmark listed below. Or, you know, if you're interested in anything, Poshmark is a really, really great place to check out, especially if you're looking for luxury items at a discounted price. And the bag that I'm actually looking for, I'll show you guys. So there's the Poshmark app, and this is the bag that I've been eyeing for quite some time, and I think it's absolutely gorgeous. So this particular one, the lady isn't selling it. I think she just put it on Poshmark to share with other people. But yeah, I've just been searching on here because I want to find the best deal. She has it marked at $2,900, but that is not the price. I guess she just jacked the price up because, you know, she wasn't selling it. But they have a lot of just nice luxury items. So if you're looking for anything, just be sure to check out this app because they have some really, really nice things. And then also, don't forget, if you guys are interested in either one of these bags, then be sure to check out my Poshmark because I am going to be posting these bags there. And probably by the time this vlog goes up, the bags will already be posted. So yeah, check that out. Just got home from Target. I was gonna vlog there, but I didn't have an SD card in my camera. But yeah, we went and grabbed something to eat really quick. And when we went to Target, they had some baby stuff, of course. And they were doing like a little deal where if you bought $50 worth of stuff, you got $10 back. So we decided to take advantage of that, and I wanted to show you guys what we picked up. So this is the first thing I wanted to share with you guys. It's a cute little turtle, and you guys know Colton's obsessed with turtles. And if you press it, it plays little songs. And he won't be able to use this till he's about 3 months, but I figured he'd like that. So we got these little animal strap covers, and they're cute little owls. And Colton picked out this cute little outfit that says little guy, and this is 0 to 3 months, so he'll be able to wear it when he's first born. Then we got this other cute little outfit that's got a line on it, and I just thought it was absolutely adorable. And then this one is actually a newborn, so this will be another outfit that he'll be able to wear right when he's born. We got this cute little onesie thing, and this is a 6 to 9 months, so he'll be able to wear this around this time next year. And I just think it's so cute, and Colton actually picked this out, and it kind of reminds me of Christmas, because you know it's like a sweater and it has the little red in the button, so I thought that was really cute. And all of this stuff is from the Cat and Jack line at Target. Then we just picked up these little pants, and these are 0 to 3 months, so we can just pair these with some plain white onesies. So they got those colors, and then the ones with the stars, and then those with the stripes. And Colt picked out this cute little owl to go in his room. I figured it would go well with the animal theme. Also picked out this little onesie, and it says Wild About Mommy, and it has the little feet in it, so I thought that was really adorable. I picked out these cute little booties. They're newborns. And then Colton picked out these little shoes, and they're 0 to 3 months. We got this turtle thing. I don't even know exactly what this is, but of course Colton saw turtle and was like, let's get it. But it's got a mirror on it. And then I bought myself one thing, and this is the first maternity thing that I've bought, which it doesn't even really look maternity to me, but it's just a sweater, and I thought it was cute. Although my bump's not too big right now, I just figured it'd be a cute, comfortable sweater to get.